For heaven's sake, Harold, what the heck is a giant anaconda doing in my kitchen?
Pretty much anything he wants, I'm thinking.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Mandy. Billy's in the living room. Go right on in.
Hey, Gladys.
Yes, dear?
Give me a bologna sandwich and a root beer.
Hey, Billy! Billy! We're off on our second honeymoon. See you in a week.
But, Dad, have you forgotten? We invited Principal Good Vibes over for dinner tonight to see if he could recommend me to get into the Rollington Academy for the gifted.
Gifted?
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 Oh, yeah, I completely forgot.
Oh, hey! I got it! Why don't you build two robot replicas of your mother and me?
Come on, Dad. You remember the last time I did that.
Oh, yeah. Man, I'm still paying off that bill.
Okay, Billy boy, how about this? Why don't you have the good witch and Rambo there impersonate your mom and me till we get back?
He's kidding, right?
Honey, have you finished with the bathroom yet? The postmaster's gotta deliver a package and the package can't wait.
Sorry! Extraordinary beauty takes extraordinary time.
Oh. Extraordinary beauty.
But seriously, you coming out or what?
Huh? What's that, dear?
Men, they just don't understand how hard us ladies work to look beautiful. What's this?
Rose feet!
Aisle 7.
Thank you.
Say goodbye to those nasty crow's feet face foam. Simply squirt and wait 13 seconds.
13 seconds later.
And remove. They're still there.
I'm not coming out till these crow's feet are off my face.
Sorry, fat man. You'll have to wait in line.
I'll do it.
There's only one boss around here, and that's me.
Oh, Mandy, you're such a leg puller.
He's my baby.
Billy would be glad to join you, and I'm going with him.
Where he goes, I go.
Ditto.
All right, it's showtime.
Missile, a tune! To pass the time!
I don't know how to whistle. Instead, I'll watch the miracle of life reveal itself through this tiny, insignificant fly.
He's my baby! Billy?
I've got an idea, Mandy. Why not let Billy decide who he wants to be dominated by?
All right, Billy. Who's it gonna be?
It's me. It's me. It's your mother. It's your mother. It's your mother, Billy.
You're waiting for the bathroom, too?
Yeah!
Wow! We have so much in common! Wanna get married?
Sure!
So do I! Corn? So that's your name!
Well, I can explain that.
No, I love you just the way you are.
Come on, let's go not talk to each other for months at a time.
La 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 na 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 na. Morning, Billy! Morning, Grim! Isn't this a glorious day?
Oh my gosh! Help me!
Are you mad, woman? It's raining cats and dogs and Harold's out there.
Oh, Grim. No need to get moody and start filling the air with I'm the Grim Reaper and I hate glorious days. Hoo-ha! Can't you have a pleasant morning for once? Na-na-na-na-na. On a nearby tree, I spied a white-winged owl looking triumphant and full. From
From then on, I vow to avenge my dear Sniffles and rid the world of those white-winged demons of the sky. Framing Grim was just a bonus to get the freeloading sack of bones out of my house. You eat as though food and money grow on trees. I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for those meddling kids.
No, no, no. Down here. Thank you.
Harold, you know what happened to my Sniffles?
Huh? Yeah! About that, babe. It's a funny story. You see, I had just finished devouring second breakfast, and I was still hungry. I didn't think I was gonna make it to lunch. I was wandering around the house looking for something to eat, when out in the backyard I saw a badger. As I was picking it up, some stupid owl tried to steal it from me. Instead, it missed and grabbed a chunk of hair off the top of my head. I was so hungry that I didn't even notice. And it was the most delicious badger ever. And that's how I survived that fateful morning. It's survival of the fittest, baby! The circle of life must continue!
You ate my Sniffles and never told me about it for all these years!
That's right, baby. I didn't tell you because I was trying to protect you. Why? Because I love you.
Oh, Harold, you're too good to me.
Oh, yeah, baby. Papa's gonna make everything all right now.
So, Harold, you ate my pet rat, Sniffles. Now, whatever happened to my pet goldfish, Mr. Flappy?
Oh, yeah, him. That's another funny story.
I took his training wheels. I took his Harvard acceptance letter.
I hope I get my Harvard acceptance letter.
But none of it brought me joy. Their hair?
Precious, precious! Now you're home.
Who the heck is that?
Oh, gee. I don't know.
I'm your mother, Billy!
Hey, all right, that's great!
Just play along. Don't want to make her upset. I need to talk to you about something. My body's changing in a funny way, and I don't know what's going on.
Well, you see, Billy, when a boy becomes, a man, he starts to get furrier and fatter, like a squirrel in winter, and, where'd I put my soda? Okay. You might notice that you think girls have started to smell good. But you'd be wrong! Don't make the same mistake your old man did. Oh. Is that all you were talking about? Sweet creamery butter! What the heck is that? How could this happen to my son? Well, where are the boys at, honey?
Upstairs, playing in Billy's room.
Really? You know, it's been a while since we've had some alone time together.
Oh, Harold.
Lay a nice wet one on me, baby. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Mandy, what are you doing with that hose in my house? Turn that water off this instant, young lady. Thank you. Thank you.
Dad, what's caller ID?
Well, that's easy, son. It's what butt-ugly dogs wear around their hairy necks so that we know when they're calling on the phone. Like your mother-in-law. Right, honey? Right?
Why didn't anyone ever tell me my butt was so big?
Chickens.
Yo, 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 dog! Anyone seen my tennis racket? Me and the missus are gonna have a game of t-ball. So, you seen my racket or what?
Billy's mom? Did you know that Billy's life dream is to juggle chickens?
No, 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 no. Billy's gonna be a chiropractor, like his father.
But I work at Freckleburger.
He's a chiropractor, just like you're gonna be someday.
No, no. I'm gonna juggle chickens.
Chiropractor!
Chicken juggler! Chiropractor!
Chicken juggler?
Okay, I'll be a chiropractor.
Just kidding! I'm gonna juggle chickens!
Oh, he'll be back, Glennis.
Gladys!
Gladys.
Oh, my stars and garters! What happened in here?
Now that's what I call a welcome wagon.
Hey, hey, who's that man?
That's my dad.
Oh, you look like him.
He'd better look like me.
Because if he looked like you, he'd be pretty!
Honey, remember what I promised you would happen someday?
You got the surgery?
Even better! I got transferred at work! We're finally leaving this garbage dump!
Transferred?
Transferred? Aren't you excited? We get to move to a new town and leave behind everything that has meaning to you.
I don't want to leave. I've just finished marking my territory.
Heads up, boys!
See? Your mom's got the right attitude!
I declare Billy's family be placed under house arrest and never be allowed to move. Court adjourned!
I love my life! I love my life! I love my life!
See? Everything worked out for the best.
So, how was work today, Honey Bunch?
Great! They let me test drive the new super fast sports car today. So, Billy, have you decided what you want to be when you grow up?
Well, ever since I could remember, there's been someone in my life whom I've idolized. A man who's not afraid of his feelings. And the funny noises and smells that come out of his butt. A tall, bald man who has a really cool job. A man who wears a suave black robe and carries a magic sight that has no skin or gooey organs. And flames shoot out of his eyes when he gets really angry.
Hey, that's me.
He's talking about that monster he and Mandy play with all the time, the Grim Reaper.
I knew that.
Billy! Why on earth would you want to grow up to be like that abomination?
Apparently, he's fallen in love, but this time with a girl.
With a girl?
With a girl? All right, Billy! Dear, dear! Billy's fallen in love with a girl! If she's human, you owe me $5!
Where'd you get that book?
Oh, I found it while I was going through Grimm's personal belongings. Funny pictures make Harold happy. We've looked for Billy for hours. He's nowhere to be found. We're too late! We failed him, Mandy! Failed! Oh, there he is! I hear you loud and clear. Let me handle this. Billy! I have something very, very important to tell you! It's crucial that you listen to me, okay? Where'd you put the remote control to the TV? I can't find it anywhere! What the? Can't you see I'm busy, Billy? Remember what I taught you, Billy. When shopping at Cosmo, you must always carry a list. Keeps you focused, so you don't buy stupid crud. And catch heck from the missus, hmm?
I I'm with you, Papa-san. I got my list just like you taught me. I'm super focused.
Whoa, check out the scuba gear. Hey, you're on your own, son.
My dad loves watermelon.
Coming, dear.
Your dinner is gonna get cold.
On our way.
I am not preheating your dinner if it gets cold, you know.
We're walking into the kitchen as we speak.
Harold! Billy! Get your hairy butts in here now!
Consider us at the table.
That's it! Where's my rusty chainsaw?
Uh-oh. She's busting out the chainsaw again. Every man, woman, and child for himself! Oh, I had... Yeah, we were just on our way to dinner.
When I say dinner time, I mean dinner time! Just a nice, quiet dinner with my loving family. Oh, my sweet, adoring husband, Harold, whom I love so much.
I'm scared.
My loving son, Billy. And how could I ever forget my sweet, sweet daughter, Mandy?
Go suck a lemon.
Young lady, in this house, we use a little word called please.
Fine. Go suck a lemon, please.
That's better. Huh? Wait a second. I don't have a daughter. You're not part of this family. Yet here you are having another meal here. Why don't you go eat at your own house with your own family? Tell her, Harold.
Take me with you. I mean, yeah! Go home to your own! Hold on. You mean to tell me that Mandy isn't our daughter? This whole time I thought she was! And what? Now you say she isn't! So tell me, who does Billy belong to? How much of my life is a lie? Is our marriage fake? What about this house? My shirt? My underwear?
Is this all part of some interplanetary conspiracy
to make me think I'm a lowly construction worker? Give me your lunch money, freak. Billy's awake! I could swear that kid's playing with a jackhammer. Didn't your mother just tell you not to break through the ceiling? You mean today? Just eat your breakfast!
Hey! These aren't pancakes!
Are you nuts or just crazy?
Last night, I dreamed that I was being chased by psychotic woodland animals with weapons and Captain Ahab and... What does it mean, Pop?
Heck! I don't even know how the toaster works.
It means the woods are filled with psychotic animals, so don't go through the park at night.
Oh, don't listen to them, sweetie. It simply means that you're deeply disturbed. There's your bus.
Hey, I remember these things from when I was a lad. They were all the rage back then. I used to just peel off the little stickers and rearrange them. See? Nothing to it. Oh, yeah. Feel it. Dancing with monsters with my shirt off, what does it look like I'm doing?
Harold! My house! What did you do to my precious house?
It wasn't me! It was the guy with the bowling pin stuck in his head! Bowling pins, I tell ya!
Bowling pin.
We need excuse notes. And we brought paint.
Fried cheese sticks! Gimme! Lung!
Dad? I didn't know you were a doctor.
No, neither did I. But apparently, all you need is this head doodad and this neck womble, and people pay you to fix them. Why, just this very morning, I did a heart transplant.
Wait! I think that's a tomato!
Hey, Gladys, can you fix me up a tuna sandwich?
Sure! Just give me a minute, sugar bottom.
Whoa! Dude look like a lady! Harold, is that you?
What are you talking about, Grim?
Hi, honey, I'm home! Boy, it's like a madhouse at the office today. I am so glad to be home. How was your day, honey?
Fine. Guess what your son brought home from school? An A on his test paper.
La 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 la. Do, 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 do. Na, 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 na.
All the milk and cheese at my house is missing, too.
Yeah, aliens are using mind control to steal our dairy products because they used up all of the cheese on the moon.
Well, we finally made it to the Flab Burger drive-thru. Hello! We'd like to order 3 of the number 2s, 2 of the number 1s, 1 4, 2 6s, an 8, and a 5-pack of those cookies with the clown faces on them. Hello? I'd like a number 2. Ooh, with extra corn. We're gonna be okay.
Well, El Dia de los Muertos is ruined.
Yeah, but I got a brother.
Me too.
And I found the son that I didn't even know I had because it doesn't even seem possible.
Look, Billy, I'm going underwear shopping for a couple of hours, so while I'm gone, you'll be the man of the house. And I suggest you act like it.
Man of the house? Does that mean I get to wear your lucky pants?
No. I'm the one who wears the pants in this family. You just keep an eye on things while I'm gone. And keep your filthy mitts off my pants! Yep. These are my lucky pants, all right. I wore these babies the night I got engaged to Gladys.
You call that lucky?
Heck no. They're lucky because they're immune to lasers, supernatural energies, and mustard.
Hey, you! Give me back my lucky pants! Give them back!
I wear the pants around here! Me! Me, me, me! My pants! Me, 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 me!
Jobs don't have to be forever, Grim. My dad starts a new job almost every week!
Billy's right, Grim. I've been fired before. And it's not bad. In fact, I get fired all the time. Why, just today I got fired from my job at the Freckle Burger for eating all of the paper cups.
What was that, honey?
Nothing, Gladys!
Are you sure? I could have sworn I...
Me not speaking your language!
You lost that job at Freckle Burger!
Oh, teeny! Yup, yup!
Harold!
What I'm trying to say is, when a boy becomes a man, he gets super, super hairy. See? Another root beer, son?
Me like another root beer.
Gladys, I forgot. Does root beer always make Billy's head explode?
No, dear. It just gives him terrible gas.
Okay, he's fine.